In 2008, after making 5 Ultimate Ninja games on the PS2, CyberConnect 2 released their first PS3 game, Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm. It was a huge departure from their PS2 games, using only the most basic similarities in their fast-paced, cel-shaded, smoothly animated, single-button combat game. With huge boss battles and dynamic action covering the entire first part of the series, excluding Zabuza and Haku, sadly. It was a strong foothold in the spectacle fighter genre, and other Naruto game franchises would fall before its might and appeal, especially in 2010 with the release of Storm 2, covering the events from Shippuden from its beginning to the defeat of Pain, at the midpoint in Shippuden.
It toned down and refined the boss battles, so that even human-sized characters like Kakashi could make for some epic, quick-time-fueled excitement. Ultimate Jutsus were toned down and sped up to fit more seamlessly into gameplay, and support characters were integrated more into the battles than before, coming in to aid in combos or take hits.
The roster exploded with entirely Shippuden characters, so for their next game in 2012, Storm Generations, they added back in all the younger characters, as well as Zabuza, Haku, Young Kakashi, and Obito, as well as upgraded characters from the 5 Kage Summon Arc, i.e. all of the, you know, strong people. No full story mode was added, keeping it all down to small character stories with animated cutscenes. The gameplay was further refined with our substitution gauge, a refillable gauge that replaced the timed substitutions of before, greatly deepening the gameplay and making it fast-hitting characters more usable, i.e. Killer Bee.
In 2013, Storm 3 continued the story, from the 5 Kage Summit arc to about halfway through the 4th Ninja World War arc. Awakenings that could be used at the beginning of battle at the cost of the chakra gauge were given to the characters without spectacular low-health awakenings. It also added mob battles to replicate the battlefields of the war. Unfortunately, the story mode's ending cuts off abruptly as Obito's mask is broken, leaving many players unfulfilled.
The next game, released in 2014, Storm Revolution, did not continue the story, instead adding a couple new characters, as well as some odd additions like Mecha Naruto and Shisui Uchiha, giving them short stories of their own. It also separated Ultimate Jutsus and Awakenings, making you pick from them and the ability to seal your opponent's chakra. It also added a counterattack ability, making you able to stun an attacking opponent with good timing, adding yet another layer of depth to the gameplay, and brought in Team Ultimate Jutsus that can be done with specific support combinations and true awakenings for the most powerful characters. Madara. With about 100 characters to pick from, it was the largest and most ambitious game from a raw gameplay standpoint. However, despite the dragging feet of the anime in 2016,
okay.
Whoa.
I honestly wasn't expecting a freaking anime opening.
No, an anime opening that's better than the anime openings.
Well,
most of them.
Yeah, you watched some of those.
Yeah,
those
I watched
are actually
some of
really
them.
Good.
Some of them are good. Some of them are god awful.
Yeah. Oh, god, yeah. But I think that goes with the saying with any anime that outlives its, you know, how good it is.
Yeah.
Alright, well, welcome everyone to Storm 4.
The end of Naruto. Naruto Gear Solid 4 cutscenes of the Patriots.
From what we've heard, this game is like Metal Gear Solid 4.
So yeah, we're gonna be, this is gonna be like a watch through.
Yeah. And I am totally okay with that.
I'm fine with it. Anyone who's watched our month of Naruto knows how much we love us some Naruto.
Oh yeah.
But ooh. And with the anime just dragging its ass on the ground like a sick dog. This is the best way to get the ending, unless you like the manga. Which we do.
Okay, cool.
Oh, yeah. And, yeah, we got the...
So what do we got? So save is the touchpad. Okay,
weird. Oh, of course it is.
And oh, weird.
Adventure, I don't know. He'll go on adventures after the events of the story mode.
Weird.
Yeah. I guess this is that mode that takes place, like, after, like... We read up stuff on the game, of course.
Okay.
Correction.
What the fuck you doing back there, Gamatatsu?
Fuck you! You're not cool. Gamakichi's cool. Go fuck yourself, Gamatatsu. Well, it's probably just a doll of him.
Yeah, but it's sad that I remember that character's name.
Yeah, that's just how much we got into the series. We were never Narutards.
No.
But we always had a strong respect for the series and an acknowledgement of how stupid it could be.
Oh, but... God, yeah. Naruto is incredibly stupid. It comes with the territory of... Like, that's pretty good.
Yeah.
It comes with the territory with any series that gets super popular. Is like, if you are a fan of the series, you have to really think about it and think, why is it you really like this series? And I was actually thinking about this the other day with Naruto, and it's like, why do I really like Naruto? Is it for episodes that have little to no bearing on the plot? No, because those episodes are dumb and stupid. Would I ever recommend somebody Naruto, knowing full well that there is a scene in which, like, Sakura comes up to Naruto and is like, I love you, Naruto, and he's like, stop lying to yourself. And it's like, oh, drama. And then there's a later scene where, like, Sakura has to, like, kill Karin, and Sasuke's like, I'm gonna kill you, and he's, like, being all evil and shit, and, like, his downpour of just being an asshole and, like, other stupid moments like that? No, of course not! I would recommend Naruto to somebody if you want to see just, like such touching and amazing moments of, like the moment of when Zabuza starts attacking people back in, like, the beginning of the series, and he's like, my arms are destroyed. Kid, throw me a kunai. Yeah. And Naruto willingly knows what Zabuza is about to do. Throws him a kunai. He catches it with his head and proceeds to kill all of Gato's men. Or at least most of Gato's men.
Fuck it off.
With that one kunai in his mouth. That is a powerful moment because the rest of the main cast just let him do that.
Yeah.
They let him murder all these because they know Zabuza's not the evil one. Gato and his minions are.
Yeah. And hell, Zabuza is going to die at that point.
Exactly. So everyone was... And, like, just the moment of him touching, like, Haku's face when they're both, like, about to pass on is, like, touching and just, oh my god, it's
sad as fuck.
And then another great moment, which this game's probably gonna go over, is when Kakashi has Obito down on the ground. He's got a kunai ready to stab him, and Minato stops his arm.
Yeah.
That's an incredibly touching moment because it's... Best friends being reunited and the master coming in and stopping one of them from killing the other.
Yeah.
This is why I'd recommend Naruto to somebody. For moments like that.
Yeah, and there's some, like, really good characters, and really bad characters, but there's some really good characters. Naruto, fucking the character of Naruto, if you take away the anime, is fucking fantastic. The anime just shits on him.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, so should we get into this?
Yes.
You want to do the first battle?
Yeah, sure.
You get to be the first Hokage.
Is that the first battle?
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
Okay.
Hang on. Well, they have to start up the whole,
Shit.
Oop.
Yeah. I'll get that cord for you.
oh, oh, shit. You know what? Maybe we should just unplug this and loop the cord around.
Okay, that makes more sense.
Yeah, I think we're just, like...
background shit.
Finagling with cords that do not need finagling.
No. All right. Get in there! There we go. Yep.
Just teaching you how to do boss battles.
Oh, yeah, the secret factors?
Yeah.
Yeah, I always knew how to do secret factors.
Yeah, well, we've known how to do those since fucking
I haven't done one in a while, though. Not since Storm 3, which came out, like 3 years ago?
2.5?
2.5? Yeah. Oof. My god! That's it's not glorious. A baby!
We sealed the fox in this scroll instead. That might have been smarter. Well, he probably couldn't be contained in that.
Within it is recounted an as yet unfinished tale.
Hmm.
If thy heart be drawn to its contents.
Oh, I know who this is.
Yeah, that's... Take up the scroll. That's Hagoromo, isn't it?
It's probably Hagoromo. That's probably his English voice, because... Okay? That's probably Hagoromo's...
Gotta open the scroll, man!
Because that ain't the third Hokage.
No. No.
Third Hokage has a rasp to his voice, and he's using thou.
Yeah,
and
he's super old-timey.
In that case, allow me to spin for thee a yarn.
That's such a North American term. The history of the least ninjas ever.
Well, honestly, honestly, it's pretty realistic when it comes to ninjas.
Is it?
Because there's a whole... Ninjas were used for war, man.
I know, but like...
Oh, yeah, no, when it gets to the ninjas when it gets to the point in this, these aren't ninjas anymore.
Yeah,
but
these are warriors.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Like, they're wearing samurai.
Magic
outfits.
Warriors.
Story of a never-ending chain of battles.
They really get that close. What the fuck?
Are you... Oh, jeez.
That is really cool.
This is the tutorial?
No.
This is so cool.
Ooh, that's cool.
Oh, man, that's neat.
I already know what fucking first Hokage this is.
Yeah, just based on
I'm kicking
his
ass because I know to play this game.
Yeah. Yeah, we both love the first Hokage, don't we?
Oh god, yeah.
Oh, he's so cool. He's the coolest Hokage. He's like you see these this character
out of chakra.
You see this character type in friggin' Yeah, you see this character type in anime, it's like the long dead, like super old man who was like
oof. That's such a cool attack.
Yeah.
Oh, here it well.
Yeah, here he comes!
Here's the demo.
But yeah, you see these, like, really, like, hyped up old men who were super strong back in the day.
That's so cool, where he takes out the scroll and just summons a bunch of weapons because he knows he'll need it. Oh yeah, we're going right back in the demo.
Right back into the demo. Except this time it's gonna keep going. But yeah, the first Hokage is one of those really old, cool old men who, like, gets hyped up and he was, like, the best in his time. And
your neck.
Usually when you see those characters come back in some way and you see what they do...
Oh, okay.
They're,
a bunch of items I can get. One after-image action? I don't know what that is. Acquire the sword, destroy Madara's weapon. Destroy Madara!
Yeah!
That's a really great... Oh, no, I think we're both...
My heart dances when fighting.
Here we go. All of the particles... Ooh! I don't know if it was just the demo, but this looks real good.
Yeah, this looks... Did the demo have a film grain over it?
Maybe.
Because this looks really clear. Oh, too many particle effects. I can't take it.
Yeah, oh, wow. Those menu things are really quick.
Oh!
Right,
yeah,
I forgot. That's what
is
jutsu.
Well, you can, like, jump over those.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, God.
Yeah, go fuck him up!
Oh. We should have probably turned off trophies, but whatever.
I don't care. I'd like to know when I get them. Because we're playing this day one.
That's true. Ow, fuck.
Get the sword, bruh.
Oh, you gotta hold it. Right. Ow, 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 ow. There we go. You intend to use that blunt old thing against me? I think they have more, they have more dialogue, too.
Probably, yeah. Yeah, I like how you get a different action if you go the other way.
Fuck your weapons, bitch! Perhaps this will tame you somewhat.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, and we're playing it in English, because we know what all the Japanese voices sound like already, so...
Oh, God! There's a jutsu for that?
Yeah, you didn't know... Right, you didn't use that last time.
I am out of chakra.
This is just a burning line across the whole thing.
Okay, it's...
Yeah. Yeah, go right this time when he shoots the shit at you.
Of course. Yeah, because you just summon a wood dragon with one fucking...
One foot, because you're boss.
Yeah, it just becomes a chocolate projectile. Oh, that's a cool buggy.
Yeah, he's just gonna push it back in.
Have you lost your face? Oh wait, you will. Now you have! I can't see through all these sparks! Fuck you!
Even more armor gone. And stage gone. So are we fighting on a platform raised up by the deep forest emergence? Because that's what it looks like.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Yeah, that's a cool name for, like... I shit on Naruto's naming schemes a lot, but deep forest emergence was always a cool one.
Ooh, they made that chakra charge really fast. Like, remember how in the last game there was a... I didn't notice this in the demo. Maybe they improved it a bit. But remember in the last game there was like a... There we go. In the last game, there was like this sort of delay when it came to chakra charging after like dashing back.
Yeah.
Ooh, fuck, that's fast.
Yeah, keep on your toes.
Let me just... No, fuck you!
Take it!
Yeah, it's so cool! Yeah. Yeah, the star... Yeah, the star is there. Being there is also... Fuck. Oh yeah, 'cause this is where he just summons the,
Guys, cool!
Yeah, this is where he straight up summons the... Oh man, that is...
Oh.
Something I never thought I'd see. The tailed beast in Susanoo.
I would say we're both plenty warmed up, wouldn't you? You're such an asshole! I love you, Madara!
Oh, that was faces.
PS4, everybody!
Yeah.
Oh, man.
And now we have Destroy Ninetales, Susanoo equipped. Win with 50% health, dodge Kurama, majestic attire Susanoo's body press. Oh, I think I know that attack. Prevent Kurama, mystic attire Susanoo from firing a large tail beast bomb.
Oh, yeah, that's at the very end when you like dash right at him.
Destroy one of Susanoo's back arms. I love that they just go right into it. Take my dragons, bitch! Punch! God, this guy's got four fucking health bars. Ooh, yeah, I think that's more than...
It's so cool!
Let me just come over to you for a second. Do we have different combos?
Oh, no. I don't think so. You probably have a combo list, but... Oh, you gotta avoid that. God, I can't see with all these tails in the way.
All these particle effects. Oh! Let me break this Susanoo, which is made of chakra, on this nine-tailed creature.
To be fair, anyone who...
Ow. Right.
Yeah, anyone who can break a Susanoo is pretty impressive in my book.
Oh, God damn it, stop firing those. God damn it. Wimp-ass tail beast bombs.
Yeah, maybe start shooting at them.
Oh, right, yeah, the...
Yeah, and then your regular projectile is, like, machine gun wood. Of course, right. it takes part of your chakra gauge, but...
But I can move while doing it?
Yeah. And now you're at chakra. Which
look at that
just
chakra chart.
Zooms back yet.
Ooh, oh, when he's pink, he can only do that. Okay, that makes sense.
Oh, God. Did either of us ever think Naruto would get to this point?
No! No! Of course not! Oh, is that breaking the arm? Yeah, I think that is breaking the arm. It's hitting everyone that's doing this.
Yeah. Won't be long now before that shit comes off. Because, yeah, it looks like they make the conditions in this one really easy. I don't know what all those prizes are for. Probably something to do with the collection mode, which I'm sure I'm going to complete.
There it is, weapon break. But this
isn't over. Get it?
Oh, yeah, I'm going to try to do those as much as I can.
Guys, like, how does picking up one of Susanoo's weapons even make sense?
Guess what? Fuck you!
This is so cool!
Oh, God. Oh, wait, didn't we say...
Oh, yeah.
Didn't we say we were gonna try to do an audio? No, you don't! Yeah!
God, that was like planetary devastation.
Oh, yeah, wait. Yeah, it was. It almost was that.
You get it.
Right.
Ninja dodge in this giant fucking tree goal, motherfucker.
Come here, you. Time to throw.
You have maxed out your stars.
Don't matter.
Get ready to Mario Party 1.
Yeah. The game's always had really bad versions of this. Keep spinning. Oh, the
don't stop spinning.
The plastic thing fell off.
Don't care. Get fucked!
So, wait, did they make a... They, like, make a, the Final Valley because of this?
Yes.
Or was the Final Valley made because of this?
What? The...
Mm.
Oh, yeah, this battle made the valley.
Wow, yeah, I really destroyed a lot of his, You leave me no choice. Sage Art,
Wood Style. Fucking favorite jutsu.
Oh, it's so cool. He's on top of a wood thing, on top of a wood thing, with a thousand arms.
How is there this much wood in the world? It's
God,
so ridiculous!
Even the buttons freaking go nuts. Buttons going nuts.
Get fucked.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so the secret factors are a little more... Not so much, like, invasive, but...
And...
Ninja Clash! I guess we're not going to go any further than that.
Yeah, probably not.
Well.
I don't think the end of that fight was ever meant to be witnessed.
That's understandable.
Because they've never gone that far. Like, they had that, like... They've had a few things teasing this battle here and there, like little animations in previous Storm games. I'm not surprised in the least you kicked that battle's ass.
Mm.
Deathmatch of Creation. That is so cool.
Oh, man. What do we got under battle results? Cool. Oh, I think if I had gotten, like, 90% of my health.
Yeah, probably.
Oh, I didn't get all the stars. Oh, well. I got all the stars
36
there.
Out of 36.
Nope, 11 out of 12.
Oh,
didn't
okay.
get all the stars in that part, but
you got all
well.
The stars in the next part, okay.
Even though I feel like I messed up a few things, but oh, well.
Yeah.
Wow, I had 91% of my health remaining? Jeez.
Yeah, oh, you messed him up.
So much money I'm probably not going to use for much. Yeah. What do you even need money for in this game anymore?
I don't know. I'll take care of it.
Okay.
I'll find a thing to use money for. Like how I spent part of our 4 million money in revolutions.
Change collect rare collection items. Okay. Interesting. Ninja treasures can be exchanged for rare items and the Bandai General. They're not even trying anymore.
It's been that in like three games.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's always Bandai General Store for collectibles, Hagakure Item Shop for like consumables.
Okay. I never noticed the
Yeah.
Treasure packs, you get multiple. Each treasure pack has its own rank. Weird.
Yeah, whatever, man.
Okay.
I'll worry about that stuff later, because I'm going to be playing this on my own time.
Oh, of course. I'm probably going to, like, replay this. Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
What are you, high?
We're going to do so good in this game.
What are you, high? Destroy Madara.
Yeah.
That's such a weird wording to that. Oh, did I? Oh, that's saying that's the rarest thing. Okay. Yeah. That's fair. All right. Oh God, so many things.
Yeah, we're just getting.
I'm not only rich, but I'm slightly rich. I wish.
Oh.
Yep. Online.
Blah blah blah. I'll probably end up playing online on this.
No, probably. Yeah. Totally. From the storyboard, select an episode and chapter you want to play. There are episode chapters which start every scene, battle chapters which start from battles. Episodes are divided into their own chapters, and some have two routes that you need to clear in order to complete the chapter.
Like when multiple shit's happening at once, I guess?
Maybe, yeah. You can also replay chapters and battles that you've completed.
Yeah, well, we'll be doing that.
Daikons that appear in the battle events mean the following. Boss battle, free battle, mob battle, dramatic battle.
Oh, so much back mob battles.
Well, yeah, I guess for certain parts it makes sense.
Yeah, it makes sense.
Dramatic battle is a specific battle that combines free battle with
IA?
What?
I don't know.
Weird.
They're just throwing jargon at us.
Complete bonus requirements. In story mode, there are missions that you need to complete in story mode. Press triangle while selecting a chapter. You can check bonus conditions on the storyboard. You can also press that in the item list. Complete your rewards. Okay. Storyboard results and total score, your all-time best score is recorded. When your best score gets updated, the storyboard also gets updated. Keep challenging yourself and aim for the highest score, i.e. do everything.
Yes.
New episode unlock. You cannot play next chapter preview.
Can't we just play the next chapter instead of the preview?
Well, I mean,
okay.
Yeah. We are.
I guess that is a good segue into it.
We are 2% through this game.
Well, you know what? We said a lot. I think we should stop this episode here as the first episode. Because remember, we got that bit we're going to do beforehand?
Yeah, yeah, fair enough.
So, we'll end the first episode here with just the demo again. Except with all this other side crap.
Yeah, and I swear it looked better.
Yeah. No, this definitely looked a little bit better than the demo. I think there's a little bit more of polish. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Ooh, yeah. I know a bunch of stuff that's coming up. Anyway, we will see you guys in the next episode for more Storm 4. Because
all the Storm 4. This is going to be our game for the next couple weeks.
You know that gif of that black guy going up to the window
and
just rubbing his hands? That's how I feel right now.
Yeah, so do I. Oh, God. Yeah, you guys will have to wait for the next episode, but we're just going to keep going. Yeah.